Well, a final reminder for anyone with an older Apple device, update today or your phone might stop working by 2 p.m. tomorrow. Apple says there's a new version of old software. The problem is the worst for iPhone 5 users. Without that update, you can lose access to apps, email, and the internet. Apple says the issues also apply to iPhone 4S and the iPad mini, iPad 2nd and 3rd generations. Now you need to make sure your software is version 10.3.4.